place near the canteen, they said, but where was that?
Welcome back. Visiting Colony 4. A little bit.
Figures. They're staring at us. Let's try to put it out of our minds, Senna.
The console we fought back there.
Uh-huh.
Oddly, he was strikingly similar to our own console.
Both sides are gonna have consoles. Why is that odd?
More accurately, not just similar. They're the same.
They're the same? Are they really?
Our colonies regard each other as enemies. But if the consuls giving the orders are the same, it means...
It means?
Hmm.
Come on. Just spit it out, man.
A consul's such a big deal. I thought they were everywhere, like your run-of-the-mill Nopon.
Riku refused to let Remarque of Uni slide.
Got that right. Nopon, a rare species world cannot live without. Protect at all cost.
Leaving Nopon out of this? What's this mean? That these guys are mega suspicious?
Yes. I suspect they may be more deeply involved than we thought.
Involved how, though? With what?
With the reason why we fight. With deciding our fate.
Our fate? And the queens? You think they're in cahoots?
What can you tell us about your queen?
I think we've only laid eyes on her once. Right?
Yeah. At the homecoming, I think. She had long silver hair.
Yep. Real dignified. Proper pretty wings, too.
Wings? Like yours, Uni?
Sort of, but they were much more of a shining white.
Well, as for our queen, she was really elegant. Refined and graceful. And her ears, they were super long. Up to here!
Hmm. Guess that means our queen's a different folks, all right?
The consuls are kind of like the queen's servants, right?
The castles. Their role is to convey the queen's directives to the colonies, along with handling admin, and decision-making.
So what? If we explain the deal to the Queen, you think she might actually get the picture? Yeah?
Pretty much.
I don't recommend getting your hopes up.
Oh yeah?
The Queens sit at the very pinnacle of the hierarchy.
So you think they won't even give us the time of day, huh?
I'm saying they might be the same as the consuls, our enemy.
What?
Also, somehow that consul, he became Mobius.
Or maybe Mobius is the consuls.
The situation's already dire enough. It'd be best to temper our expectations.
Eliminate Ouroboros at all cost. Make this known throughout the colonies.
Ouroboros has no place in this world. Their existence must be erased without a trace.
Interesting.
Just part of the protocol, innit?
We've endured the fierce fighting at Colony 4. And learned that the consuls and Mobius are one and the same. Truths we took for granted continue to crumble at our feet. We have spent so long blindly walking the path set before us without question. But we are more curious now. Of our future selves. Of our purpose.
So, split into three units, our main troops go wide, and first to make contact withdraws? What are you, a coward?
What was that?
Huh?
I asked you what you said. You think I'm scared, is that it? I'll have you know, my plan is textbook.
Drop it, Tyon.
Let go! Colony 13 is a complete enigma. Our data is incomplete.
It's just way too cautious, you clod. It's tedious and it's dull. Can you see that? If we don't eat now, we'll starve. We don't have the time to mess around!
What does...
Look, Taiki boy. I mean, we're Iron Lambda, yeah? The colony led by Commander Isard. And this is some no-name backwater. We hit from the side, and we hit hard. Am I wrong? What we need is momentum. Gotta play hard to win big.
Right, I see. One team draws the sentries away, then the main force can strike en masse, where the flank will be left loosely defended. Seems optimal. Is that right, Tyon?
Huh? Yes. Correct.
All right. If that's your opinion, we'll approve it. Yes, Izzard?
Yes. If you say it'll work, I trust you. Happy, Tyon?
Yes.
Commander! Strategist! It's almost time. The new consul should be arriving from the castle soon.
Of course. On my way.
My, that time already.
Nimue, why are you still using that gizmo?
Now that's not very polite, Izzard. This mechanical gizmo is much more precise than the iris clock. And unaffected by the black fog. Right, Tyon?
Huh? Right.
There should be an exit through the southern water vein. Head straight for that.
And you, ma'am?
We'll hold the line here. Keep them occupied.
Begging your pardon, that's idiocy and certain death.
Tyon.
You can't.
You all still have a future. Until the day of your homecoming, please, just live. And here.
I won't. Don't do this, ma'am.
Listen. I need you to live, Tyon. You must. Flee for the colony.
Tyon, get moving! Hurry!
How can I?
Tyon!
Shouldn't have put so much stock in your irises, Kay. That is what you get. It's just bad luck. The plan was sound. If not for the black fog. It's all about the skin feel. You've only got eyes up front. That's why Kay lost. Sounds, the air, breathing. When you can feel all that, you don't need the iris.
And for all that, you still slunk back, tail between legs. Are you forgetting that fact?
He's awful forgetful, isn't he?
So? I'm still breathing, and I had a ball with them kids, right till I had to scarper.
Excuses a ten a penny.
What are you implying?
Excuse me? Is this a private party, or can I interject? I was thinking I might head out alone next. Is that allowed?
You want to see with your own iris, eh?
Pretty much. Plus, there's Izzard in Colony Lambda, right? It'll be an extremely amusing situation, don't you think? Yeah, we'll have fun, I'm sure.
try not to piddle our money away.
Oh, need a channel. I don't know.
I think I deserve a thank you, don't you? If you want the job done right.
I can afford to hurt a few enemies here. Level up the class.
Gonna blast them into next week.
No letting your guard down.
Sana.
new power, eh? A new power, eh?
Dang, we need that heat control.
Check out this sick new skill! 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 Check out this sick new skill!
I can't afford to have better class points. We'll do for now.
People in Colony 4 are certainly quick to accept things.
After the day they had yesterday, I knew Ethel's lot was sturdy, but...
You lot sleep all right?
Yeah, like a log. Thanks for the room. You cleaned it out just for us.
Don't sweat it. Just a token from us higher-ups. My iris's clock. I couldn't quite believe it. So I went outside, hunted down a hox as a test.
And?
Didn't get snuffle. The flame clock didn't show, and neither did any moats. Looks like it's real.
Yeah. We were baffled too, at first.
Anyway, we're all thankful to you. Flame clocks don't work so good when you're dirt. Hated having to worry about when my number might be up.
Wait, dirt? I thought Ethel's rank was silver. It was when she saved our hides, wasn't it?
Well, snuff happens. Kamaravi. Heard of him? Call him the Smoldering. The greatest warrior in all of Agnes. And a commander loves to spar with the guy.
I know him. They say his spear technique is unparalleled. That, and he's an Ace for Honor's pilot. Wow. So Kamaravi and Ethel were rivals.
That's right. We fought against him who knows how many times now. Took our share of damage, but then so did they. At one time, one of his Pharaonis' knee joints blew clean out. Most likely it was a failure of maintenance. The commander could have ended it then and there. But no.
Telling other people's tales again? Not very endearing. Cut it out.
Commander! Apologies, Mom.
I'm joking.
Ethel?
It became a tremendous scandal. The castle stripped our colony of our silver rank, demoting us to dirt. But look. They were made the lowest of the low, and still they chose to stick by me, even though it meant having to live day to day. That is why I must prevail over him.
Huh? But you're...
Free from the yoke of the flame clock, yes, certainly. However, this is another matter.
What is it about then?
Hunger? Pride? Desire? Joy, maybe? It's a little hard to put it to words, but something along those lines. I haven't all the time in the world, and my troops understand this full well. For me, well, all of us, really. A rematch with Kamaravi is everything. And that will give purpose to the remainder of our lives.
A purpose to life.
Right, okay. On an emotional level, I could understand.
Wow, really?
I didn't say I agreed. I just see her point of view, that's all.
All right now, let's put a pin in the philosophizing. When we talked last night, you said your destination was Swordmarch, as I recall.
Right.
Come along. This right here is Swordmarch. Well, that part is common knowledge, I suppose. To get there, you have a few possible routes. Mainly the northern and the southern. And then, the direct route cutting through the ocean vortex.
You don't say. That works.
Nobody's done it before.
Such a tease.
You can try to approach it from sea or from air. But as soon as you're close to it, you'll end up being ripped to shreds. Trust me, it's not just the waves and the wind. We believe there's some other force at play there. And so, through elimination then, these two. And quite frankly, I wouldn't advise going north.
Why is that?
The road's dangerous. And it runs right past Agnes Castle territory. You'd have a hard time getting through.
Tyan, turns out you were right.
As always.
Additionally, you are Ouroboros. If you face another colony, you may find the same thing happening as did with us.
I'd feel safe betting on it.
If you go south, the battle lines are relatively fixed. If you can proceed along this route, you'll get there in about 2 months.
2 months.
But?
There's more?
Even if you reach the sword, this city, yes? It's hard to believe you would find it there. It seems far-fetched.
How so?
Once, we had to advance across this region ourselves. It was empty. Nothing but the sword piercing the landscape. And then, there's that word you mentioned, city. What could that possibly mean? Is it a person? Or a thing?
When Guernica talked about it, it sounded kind of like a colony?
I was pretty sure it was an object.
Will you still go there, regardless?
Yeah. That was the idea. For a chance to live on.
Then there's no more to say. Boliaris.
Mom?
Our guests will be leaving soon. Let's give them any assistance we can.
No worries.
Feel free to use the facilities here at your leisure. Get ready for what's ahead.
Mimi? Relax. We're just doing what Ethel said. Just using the facilities at our leisure. You have to eat, else you won't grow.
It's just...
Don't let them get to you. Yeah?
Aww.
Hey.
What is this?
It used to belong to my friend. He always wore it, till last year. Yes, he died, fighting against Colony Psi. You animals killed him. Shot him right here. Clean through.
You're wrong! We're actually from Colony Gam-
Mimi, what? If that's what you want, go ahead and shoot. It's not like I'm a hard target.
Now we're talking. Oh, what? You're nearly done anyway. Well, then keep your lousy embers. Die today or in 3 months' time, not much difference. just mind you don't get poisoned before your time's up.
What a jerk. So uncalled for.
Senna, it's fine. He was right. We did kill people. Maybe not his friend, but certainly others.
We had no choice. If we hadn't have... we'd be goners.
We had no choice. Yeah, that was clear until now. But not anymore. Right?
Uh-huh.
There's a chance we can make amends, even if we're misunderstood.
Huh? On the house. Eat your fill, friend.
Huh?
We're dirt rank, remember? Life ain't easy here. But you did help. Besides, you gave us a choice. The choice not to fight. Now, we won't have to take others' lives. I've wished for this. And you made it true. Thanks for that.
It'd be rude not to. This has got to be worth a bunch. These are lying around everywhere.
There is a container. I just don't know where. I'll worry about that later. Oh, here it is.
It'd be rude not to. This has got to be worth a bunch. These are lying around everywhere.
Team are able to respond in time.
Yeah, if this carries on, the wounded will just keep piling up higher and higher.
Without supplies, the medics can't do jack.
It's a problem. Seems they're already racking up patients.
And you can't stop me. Right then, strategy meeting.
Hey, you lot! Got a second?
What's up, Olearis?
It's the Commander.
What's the Commander?
Well, I haven't seen her for ages. Do you know where she is?
I don't think we've seen her.
Are you sure? You haven't seen her at all? Think very carefully. She wouldn't hesitate to die for the colony if it came down to it. And she's so strong that she'll bear any burden alone, however heavy. Look, if anything would have happened to her, then... Colony 4, then... we'd be... Okay, okay. Calm down. Ugh. Sorry. Got carried away. Yeah. Yeah, don't worry about it. Look, if you see her, just tell me, okay? Sorry to have kept you.
Yeah.
It'd be rude not to.
This should prove useful later.
These are lying around everywhere. Gonna blast them into next week.
That's right. Let's make it quick.
Great! I'll build reinforcements.
Giant swing!
Girl with the gall. Scratch that. Scratch that.
Yeah!
do it.
Charge off on your own.
Alright, so you should have unlocked something here. A couple things, actually. Like gems. Defensive souls are great for the healers too. Good gem power. Healing. Is a skill actually to have? Or an art? Shadow Eye? I don't know. Crash Out? Maybe.
Crash Out!
Shadow Eye, maybe? I'll see you in a bit when I have grinded a bit. See ya. Well, yeah, I'm gonna grind a bit and then see what's up with this quest. Bye.